we're out here on Carver's Field, and the one thing I like about flying the trike, and we're getting ready to fly the fly pod here, and the one thing I like about it is all the features that it has that the other ones don't have, like an articulated front end that self-steers, multiple hang points instead of just one, actually high hang points, so you're not running risers down below the pilot, being above the center of gravity. So I like something for multiple pilots. I like having pilot protection around me, but there's no bars in my ways like you see on some of the units out there where you're kind of in there trying to crawl in from the side. Very comfortable. I got back cushion. I've got A-line assist to pull my A's up for me, pull my wing up for me. It pretty much does all the work for you. And right now, we're going to take it up for a flight. And the thing I like the best about it is the maneuverability. The maneuverability of the fly pod blows away any trike I've ever flown. Some of them, they just tend to rock and sway. The bigger, bulkier ones with bigger tires, those tires, the bigger and bulkier they are, the more they act like rudders in the air. And since you're not going to be flying at a beach too much with a trike, because no matter what kind of tires you put on, you're still going to be sitting relatively low to the sand, and it tends to degrade your propeller. So the whole thing about putting beach tires on really only piques your interest when you're purchasing, but after you find out that taking off out of sand can be pretty damaging to your propeller system because it's so low to the ground and the suction from the propeller kind of degrades your prop, you pretty much stop flying at the beach anyways. And then you got these big bulky tires that sort of act like rudders. What happens is when you turn with the wing turns, but the rudders of the tires just keep pulling directly into the wind, kind of like sticking your hand out the window of the car when you're a kid and doing that. So the nice thing about the fly pod is absolutely amazing. It folds up unlike any other ones. It's not two separate pieces, so it's unable to come apart like most of them. It's not two pieces bolted together. It's all one solid pod, yet it will fold up and fit even in the smallest car. I'm going to take it up right now and do a little bit of wing overs and some aerobatics and some spins and just kind of put it through its paces and enjoy it. And then we have a new student that's going to be flying. And his name's David. And hopefully he's going to, this is his equipment. So his, hopefully I don't smash it up. I don't think I will. But anyways, enjoy the video. Hope you enjoy it. Check us out on the web, flyjunkies.com or powerparaglidingfreetraining.com.
There's something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Yeah. We're living on the edge. Sky.
trike I've ever flown flies that good. It moves with you, it stays with you, it doesn't rock and sway. It feels like you foot launched, and boy, I tell you what, this trike is amazing, and it really works well. I like the way the front end self-steers, and it just, my wing came up a little crooked, and it just steered me right towards where the wing was going, and just amazing. This is great for a beginner, but for a guy that's an expert like me, I've got over 23,000 hours of flying powered paraglider, and this is a treat to fly something like this, that's this stable and strong, and it's made of steel, not aluminum. It's nice steel tubing, and it's really put together well. The gussets and everything, it's very strong. The welds are absolutely beautiful. The powder coating's nice. That is a fun trike to fly, and it really stays with you through the maneuvers. So I hope you enjoy this little video, and we look forward to seeing you at Flight Junkies. Come on out and visit us, or visit us on the web at flightjunkies.com or poweredparaglidingfreetraining.com.